What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton and in this video I'll show you how to delete a GoDaddy domain. Whether you bought a domain you need to unload quickly because it potentially infringes on a company's trademark, or you need to offload a domain for some other quick reason, GoDaddy makes it relatively easy to delete a domain quickly. You will be out whatever you paid for the domain, but you'll no longer be associated with it. Alternatively, if you'd prefer to just cancel the payment auto-renewal and let your domain ownership expire, I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how to do that. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a GoDaddy domain. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to account.godaddy.com/products. You'll land on your GoDaddy My Account home screen displaying the GoDaddy products you currently pay for. Step 2. Scroll down this screen to get to the domain section and then click to expand domains. Step 3. Click Manage next to the GoDaddy domain you want to cancel. The domain settings screen for that specific domain is shown. Step 4. Scroll down this screen to get to the Additional Settings section and then click Delete Domain in the list next to that section. A Delete Domains window pops up, letting you know that deleting this domain removes the selected domains from your account and breaks any products or services that are attached to them. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark in the box asking you to acknowledge that you want to delete the selected domain and then click Continue. You may continue to see the domain in your domain list for up to a half hour, and you'll receive a message when the domain has been successfully deleted from your account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.